Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Got my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit the city.
Before I leave, brush my teeth and then I go and pack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicures on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit silly. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'm alright till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. And no, whoa, 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 whoa. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'm alright till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. No, whoa, 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 whoa. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'm alright till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. And no,
you got me with my hands up. You got me now. You got that sound. Yeah, you got me.
You build me up. You break me down. My heart, it pounds. Yeah, you got me with my hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
No, the party don't start till I walk in.
Don't stop.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Got my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit the city.
Before I leave, brush my teeth and then I go and pack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicures on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit silly.
Remember my last video credits here.
Don't stop, make it
today, DJ, I'm going to be talking a little bit again, like I always see do, the sunlight.
You build me up, you break me down. My heart, it pounds, yeah, you got me. With my hands up,
you got me now. All because, all because
of me.
You build me up, baby,
you break me down. My heart, it pounds, yeah, you got me.
Oh, baby,
with my hands up, put your hands up,
imagine.
Put your hands up.
Oh,
no,
baby,
the party don't start till I walk. rockin'. Don't wait, stop, make it pop, DJ blow the speakers up tonight.
I'm alright, so we see
the sunlight.
Hang
wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Got my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit the city.
Before I leave, brush my teeth and then I go and pack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicures on our toes, toes, trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing my favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties, trying to get a little bit silly. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow your speakers up tonight. I'm alright, so we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop and no.
There's a fire starting in my heart. Here, okay, I'm gonna do the stupidest thing ever. Okay, that was plain stupid. That's called the stupidest moment ever in your life. If you want to press a girl, I'll tell you a few tips on girl loving. First, approach her with flowers, chocolate. Sorry, what's your secret? So, impress her with flowers. The words. Tell her what she wants to hear. Don't make a big scene. Don't make stupid faces. And don't try to be stupid or funny. Girls just hate that. If you're gonna do that, then girls don't like that. Well, this is Bean Tips. Hope you like my video.
Yes, it's raining before. I hope you have a good summer vacation so far. I wanted you to know Maryland's the best, so I made a little account. It has a club. Don't delete it. Or I'm not going to give you anything more of my account. And my accounts, well, my other accounts are members. And I'm going to make this one a member, too. So, on YouTube, leave comments if I should make this a member or not. And I'll get all the units and stuff. And I'll make this a member. And I'll get so much coins. You can spend it on whatever you want, but don't play in the club. I will seriously... Okay. Pick you. One in the butt. Okay. So, it's Joy is here. J-O-Y. Dash the bottom is... Dash the bottom here. And the password is W-E-S-S-Y-N 3... Can't see that. 4... W-E-S-S-Y-N 3-4. Okay. So, I'm going to talk to you a little bit how to get, like, coins on England. So, first, you go to Coin Cheater, and you could do that way. But you could play games also. And you could get more accounts than mine, but my account is a member. All of them have all the hats. Like, carrots is... Dash the bottom is good. And I'll tell you the password a little bit later. If you can, like, comment yes, yes, you want the password, carrots is good. So, that too. So, you can comment on what do you want. Say if I should make this a member. And if you want to make a member, say, I want you to make a member of this account. And if you want, yeah, carrots is good password, just say carrots is good. My carrot, just call it, it's a girl, so just call it carrots. I call it carrots. She's funny. She has a bunny costume, a cheerleading outfit, a dress, a nursing thing, a nursing hat, a nursing chef. She has one of those, like, purple-ish restaurant building things. And she has all the cafe things, like bubbles, and fridge, stove, medicine cabinet, making of it. Yeah, so I'm just going to tell you a little bit about Joy is Here. Joy is Here is a crowd member. You can't ban her. You can't absolutely stop banning her. So, so I guess I'll describe her now. She has a cheerleading outfit. Well, no, she doesn't. Forget about that. She has simple dress. I forget what she looks like. I'm so sorry, but I forget what she looks like. I'm just gonna search her up. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry. I'm just gonna search her up, if you don't mind. Joy is here. And then it's W-E-S-S-Y-N-3-4. Oh my gosh. Look computer, right? So, anyways, my slow computer, I'm just gonna see if it's working. Loading. Well, I can't remember. I was like, she has red hair. I don't think she has like that little thing. Right. That's a little thing. I wasn't gonna be stupid, but I'm just letting me off here. Okay, so see if this loaded yet. And it has not. But I'm pretty sure she has red hair. I know she has like a shirt and a skirt on. I know she has pink rings. And she has plain shoes. Sorry. So you can go to my Wizard World account. It's just, if you want a Wizard account, then you're gonna have to say Wizard World, yes. Oh, fine, I'll just tell you what. But you can't mess it up. Hacking. God. They're not gonna tell you it. Unless you vote. Well, no. Just say, I need a lot of comments. A lot. I haven't got much comments lately. Nobody likes me. Oh, no, I'm kidding. I have a lot of friends. On Facebook, I have 328. Yeah. So, comment if you want my Wizard World account, if you want a carrot account password, and if you want Joy, it's here to be. I remember, just call it Joy. Okay, so, let's see if this is loaded. It has not. It is loading as we speak. Okay, we're good. It's loading, so I'm not going to stop this video yet.
Sorry, it's taking so long.
So I'm going to read a bit of Goosebumps.
Wait.
Okay, I'm going to read chapter 12 as I am at. I'm going to read all this page. Wait, it hasn't started yet. No, it takes a long time to load. So this Goosebumps what I'm reading. It's called Stay Out of the Basement. It has a hand that is creepy on the basement door, and it says something is waiting in the dark. So it kind of looks blue. It does look blue, but it's purple. Trust me. Okay, so chapter 12, Goosebumps, Stay Out of the Basement, and the thing is something's waiting in the dark. So this is about two. I'm just gonna tell you what it is. So I read so far. So this is about Cassie or something. It's a boy, and I don't know why. And then it's about Margaret and stuff. And still hasn't loaded yet. Sorry, guys. So slow. Okay, so it's about a boy and a girl, Casey. It's Margaret's brother, and Margaret is the girl. And their dad, they think, has turned in. So Diana, it's like a girl, her friend, Margaret's friend, and her father says stay out of the basement. So they go in the basement, see what's down there, and they all look it out, and they hear the father come home. So they run upstairs, and Casey forgets her shirt. She goes down and gets caught by a plant. She doesn't know what's going, but the plant is alive and groaning and moaning. So I don't know what's going on either. So I'll read the first page to you. So, hey dad, catch! Casey tossed the frisbee across the smooth green lawn. Casey's dad made a face, squeaking to the sun. The frisbee hit the ground and skipped a few times before landing under the hedge at the back of the house. Not today, I'm busy, said the doctor. Dr. Burr said, and abruptly turned and loped into the house. The screen door slammed behind him. Casey brushed her straight blonde hair back off his forehead. What's his problem? He called to Margaret, his sister, who was watching the whole scene from the side of the redwood garage. You know, Margaret said quietly. She rubbed her hands on the legs of her jeans and held them both, inviting a toss for you. A toss? I'll play Brisby with you for a little while, she says. Okay, Casey said. Cassie, I don't know, said with an enthusiasm. He slowly walked over to retrieve the frisbee from under the hedge. And I'm going to read the scary part. Okay, so I'm going to look for the pet. Okay. So, when she was sure that he had gone downstairs, so she walked from the door as Dr. Bird grabbed, continuing to grab a handful after handful from the bag, gulping down his small tiny meal. After a while, he crinkled up the bag and tossed it in the jar. Can under the sink. He wiped his hand off the side of his white lab coat. Margaret quickly backed it away from the door, tiptoeing through the hall and back into the living room. She held her breath when her father came in the hall. Clearance spoke loudly. The basement door shutted behind him. She heard him carefully lock it. When she knew that Sherry had gone downstairs, Margaret was eager into the kitchen. She knew what her father had been eating so greedily, so hungry. She pulled up the sink cabinet, reached into the trash, and pulled out the wrinkly bag. Then she gasped, a loud overhang rang over the label. Her father. She had been devouring plant food. So I'm gonna see, sorry. That was kinda Okay, what? Ruined it. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. This computer is dumb. Very, very, very dumb. So, I was on the part. Well, sorry. I know I'm reading about the book, but I shouldn't. And I know. So, here's the password one more time. Try again. And I'll go over. So, both slashes, the bottom, the ESSY and before. And, yes. So, write that down quickly. So, it's joy, bottom, is bottom here. So joy is here, but it's like slash bottom. And so, when you go, and if it's not that, then it's probably upper, like the middle one. So try that, both of them. And if they don't work, just say they don't work, and I'll try to fix it. And if you want Carrot's account, Carrot is like a member, a full-time member. She's all a hat. Well, some shirt, some pants, some shoes, eye patch, cool 3D glasses, all the glasses, all the hats except the mask, the pointy mask with the fake pointy nose, that one. And you'll figure it out. And I hope this has been helpful for you. If you want Carrot's account, say, oh, I want Carrot's account. And, oh wait, sorry, like this, and I will get you Carrot's account, and you can have her forever. And if you want me to change the password, and you want it for me, email at me, and if you just want it for you, email at me at, email me, I don't remember this email. So just, talk to me, like, on YouTube saying, I want my own account, and I'll tell you it privately. Want anybody knowing my email, because it's like spammy and stuff. So I just want you to know that you can have my account. Joy's here. Make her a member or ask me to do it on YouTube. Like this, and I will give you Carrot's account. And if there's so much to like, and you don't want anybody else to have it, you can't secretly just go and say, I want secretly just to myself. An email at me, and if I get more than 1,000, I will give you my other account, Lily 543, and then password I can't tell you. So Lily 543, and just, if I get 1,000 likes, I will give you that, and she has everything. She has all the houses, all the hats, some pants, all the shirts, all the feet, all the glasses, 150 friends, and she owns a club. She's a leader of a club. So, if I get 1,000, I'll share it with you on the next video. Ciao! Hey YouTube, it's me, WESF1864, and today I'm going to, I haven't made a video in a while, and I finally got Minecraft, and I'm so excited. I got the demo though, so I can buy it, and I'm really liking the demo, and I just haven't played a block. So everyone who just started the demo, I'm going to show you how to place a block. I can't really show you, but I can tell you. So you can change the controls all you want. So I was really hard to have time, so I put it on peaceful, so no creepers would get me. I've watched a lot of Minecraft videos, so I know a lot about Minecraft. So I didn't know all the controls though, and then I placed the block. I'm like, it worked. So I just wanted to tell you it's P for place. So now just remember that if you're having trouble, like with like stuff, say if you don't like know how. This is how you do it. And then if you want other controls, I can tell you though. So I'm doing really good. I got achievements, but you don't have to like put it on creeper mode. You can just put it on peaceful. Cause like I like to start up peaceful because I just started. And then when I get used to it, I'll put it on creeper mode. But I'm not ready for that yet. So that's really how you do it. I hope I helped you a lot. And I know this is a short video, but I just wanted to tell you, P is the place, and if you have any more things that you're having trouble with, I can help you. Okay? So, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Hello, YouTube. This is WSS24 doing, rate me between 1 and 10. So, if you think I'm a good singer, just rate me 1 to 10. And if you give me a 1, I won't be hurt. Just don't rub it in because I will get better. So I'm going to be singing a song that I made up. It's called, Bleeding. It's basically about this girl who's in pain because his boyfriend's, like, abusing her. And then it's talking about, like, she's, like, bleeding away. She's, like, just bleeding. Because, like, she's talking about her pain to, and saying, stop, stop, just stop hurting me. Like, he isn't really hurting her physically. He's, like, kicking her, and he's like, ugh. And I don't, a song I just, thought of, and don't judge me if this song sucks, but, okay. I'm gonna start. Stop. Kicking me right there. My gut hurts everywhere. I don't know how to feel right now. My legs are hurting. Got a scab, but now I can't feel them. They're numb, they're bleeding. But they're bleeding. Bleeding, 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 bleeding. Bleeding so heavily. Bleeding so heavily. But I don't know how to feel right now. I'm bleeding out to heal. I need some sorrow. How to do this all right now. But I don't know how to feel. And I don't know how to feel away. Cause I'm bleeding today. I'm bleeding on my knees. I'm bleeding on my elbows, I'm bleeding on my finger. You prick me there, oh, you prick me everywhere. You prick me here to there, and I don't care your feelings. Where through I'm bleeding, 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 bleeding for you. And I'm bleeding, 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 bleeding really bad. I think I'm getting so, so really bad. My leg hurts, I'm trembling, and my sorrows, I don't care, I don't care. I'm trembling. Oh, I'm trembling, yeah. Oh, ouch, my knees hurting, got a sick feeling, gonna throw up,
Give me something to eat. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm taking my stuff through. We're not going studying. But, baby, I keep stuttering. My lungs, I think, collapsed. Please drive me to the hospital. Stop hitting my butt. And I don't care what you say. I don't care what you do. My leg is hurting. It's because of you. I don't care, baby. My leg's hurting. I'm bleeding, 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 bleeding. I'm bleeding really bad. I'm bleeding, 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 bleeding. I can't stop the bleeding, cause I'm just bleeding. Bleeding now, bleeding now, bleeding now, bleeding now, bleeding now, bleeding now. Oh, it's because of you. Oh, you're fat, cause I'm bleeding out, and I can't know how to feel right now. I don't care, my heart is beating. Oh, oh, wow, my heart is beating. Oh, I am fasting. I can't stop this beat right now. You prick me in the gut, but I'm not gonna stay from you, baby. It's all because of you. I'm bleeding, 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 bleeding. I'm bleeding cause of you. I'm bleeding, it's your fault. I'm bleeding, it's your everything. It's your fault. I'm really gonna miss you. Pick and fight with me. I don't care, get out of my house, get down. I'm bleeding right there, right there. Right there, right there. Can't you see it, baby? Must be blind as a bat. But I don't care, I don't care. I'm bleeding now, I'm bleeding now. It's all your fault, it's all your fault. Baby, I'm bleeding. I can't help it. I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding, bleeding, bleeding cause of you, ooh, bleeding cause of you, bleeding cause of you. Ooh.